Well, I even saw that on the guy's YouTube channel, says when you do a YouTube, make sure you show your face so people know who is doing the video. It's a nice road trip. We just went to UPS and now we're going to Food Line. Shout out Margie TV. Shout out to Kim. Shout out to Rebel Rocker. Shout out to all of you.
Sunny Stormy. Meow, 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 meow.
This is like a dash cam. Although I think they're a lot lower.
You're not doing videos now, are
you? Yeah, I decided what the heck.
Hey, this is where you use up all your space.
Well, people like road trips.
There's nothing interesting along here at all.
The cloud.
What?
The one, the cloud. Unless that's a smokestack. To hunt for a CHEERWINE. Hey, look. Where did all that come from?
Animal hospital.
And then there's a Dunkin' Donuts on the end, too.
There is.
Yeah. Well, it's been a long time since I've been out here. Oh my gosh. Look at all back there.
Yeah, they're probably putting in another big shopping center.
The fun part is finding
a what?
Close parking spot. I haven't been here since 2021. I wonder if they have all self check at checkouts too.
Okay, I
hope not. But you're just going looking for CHEERWINE, right?
No, I have a list.
A list?
Yeah. Can you get my purse before you do that?
Yeah, this time I put it on an angle so I can grab it better. Food Lion March ETV. I used to work over there, you know. Or a Dollar General. I got fired because I kissed a girl. And then she got fired because apparently she wasn't supposed to be working there. Lucky nails. Oh, the substation's not there anymore. The substation's not there anymore. Substation. You know, I used to get the hoagies. Lucky nails. Buy one, get one free. I'm not a Pepsi. Donuts. It feels weird being in here. Now this side looks better. So what are you looking for? First time vlogging Food Lion. Guess they don't have
big, are they?
Yeah, behind you. behind us. 39 cents. What do you want? You want me to pick one or? Hello?
I know. Something else too.
Usually pick a certain one of you. Might pick one now. This one.
What about it?
I know what?
Peanuts.
What, squirrels? I don't think you're gonna find that. The only thing I saw was these pistachios. Also, this thing is not upside down. I think the last time you and I were in here was like right after we had moved here. I've been in here, but like it was in 2021. I had to run in here to get tonic water for Dad. Oh, watch out for the buffer mop. It's cleaning the floor. I used that once. Sounds like a little sneaky WD-40. Aren't you? It's red.
What?
Your favorite color. Whatever it is. Maybe I can get ice cream because I'm out. I finished the ice cream last night. But I only had a teeny bit left. All right, we're moving slow, so.
Is this all the soda they have?
No, the stuff on the other side. Moms are not going to be happy because they don't have their shoe on. I haven't seen any CHEERWINE at all. She's not going to want sun drop. Can't try, but she's not gonna find it. Yeah, let's see if I can find cereal. Shout out to Lauren Williams. You better show your video with your face. I mean, you're showing your video, but I want a voice. I want a voice. Hey, look, they got the cinnamon rolls. Boxes. Yeah, look at the giant one. No, that's the prices look a lot better than Walmart. I think they're a lot cheaper than Walmart. Oh, there's my brisk. I gotta grab that too. Oh, we found Cheerwine. They had it. That's cool. That one.
What's this?
And I'll grab this one. So I remember when the cards were on the other side. Garbage bags. Wow. That's so small though. Because it's $10.99, but it's so small. Sam's bedtime treats. Does it squeak? To have, but I know we're not going to get it.
Vanilla.
Thank you, sir. Yep. So he's got to pick the right ice cream so you know not to eat it all in one shot.
Yeah, I know.
I like that place. How are you on your butter pecan? Huh? Mint chocolate chip, $6.99. And we usually what, pay 11 or 12?
Right.
Shoot, they don't have the movies anymore.
They used to have a table and movies in there.
Okay, I'm still recording. Oh, there's the magazine.
Will you come on? I
want to
go home.
Okay, okay. But how often do I ever get to come here? I told you, I've been here since 2021.
Darcy. I almost left at home.
See any first?